This clip is brought to you by Piedmontese Beef, the best beef on the planet. Use code POWER for 25% off your entire order. Enjoy the clip and enjoy your meat.
But in terms of dementia and things like that, is there any information on like people just staying active with like reading, crossword puzzles, or like problem solving? You know, are those things impactful as well?
Yeah, you want to keep your brain active. In so doing, you build what's called a cognitive reserve. So the more, it's like, I forget the saying exactly, but it's like, you know, the more you have to lose, the longer it'll take to lose it, or something like that, you know? So you really do want to build your mental faculties. But generally the rule of thumb is you want the, whatever it is that you're engaging in, to be fairly complex, right? With something like Sudoku, the general thinking is like, the more you do Sudoku, you tend just to get better at doing Sudoku, right? You want what you're engaging with to have like, to draw on as wide of an array of cognitive processes as possible. And so that's where, like, for example, you know, like really complex like RPG video games might play a supportive role, or just staying socially active in general, or learning to play an instrument, or learning a new language. Those tend to have what's called like a spillover effect, where, yeah, you're just learning a new language or you're learning to play guitar or whatever, but that's going to actually have a spillover effect and boost your cognition in other areas as well, and subsequently boost what's called the cognitive reserve.
Mm-hmm. Hey guys, if you like this clip, go ahead and comment down below and let us know what you liked about it. All right, share this with a friend, make sure to subscribe to the channel, and also we are on Reddit and Discord. All that's down below. All our sponsors and everyone that supports us down below there too, so you can get whatever you like from us. All right? Peace.